So, what about the 3 months pregnancy you had back then?
He didn't abandon me as I thought. He was really a nice guy. God, why is this happening to me? Why now that I have almost forgotten about the past?
He's coming.
Sorry for disturbance, ma'am.
Okay, what is it?
Someone brought me this at the reception, so he said I should deliver it to you.
So what is in there?
I do not know, ma'am.
Grace, have you lost your senses? Someone brought something for me. You didn't tell me. And you received it? Not even knowing the content?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I came in here, but you were out.
Drop it. Go.
Thank you.
Well, see?
My love, words cannot express my gratitude to God without life.
So much for everything you have done for me, especially today. I mean, you gave me the biggest surprise of my life.
How do you mean?
As funny as it may sound, do you know that I totally forgot that today is my birthday?
That's why I'm here for you, baby. Yes. And then I also have a gift for you.
Oh, another gift?
Yes.
Kill me already.
Please, be my wife.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Thank you. I will. This calls for celebration.
My baby. Oh my God.
This is beautiful.
Yep.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Long life and prosperity.
Yes. To our love.
To our love, yeah. That's my baby.
Thank you, sweetheart. You know what?
What?
I got you your favorite.
Yeah. Yay! Thank you! Thank you, mom. You're the best mommy ever!
And I love you.
I love you too, mom.
Come on, let's go inside.
Mom? Guess what? Do you know why I'm very happy today?
I know why you're happy.
Why?
That's because I got you your favorite.
No, 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 no. Wrong answer.
So you tell me, why is my baby so happy?
I am happy because Grandma said she's going to tell me my dad's name.
Grandma did what?
He told me that she's going to tell me my dad's name. And I'm tired of telling my teacher that I don't know my dad's name.
But I already told you your father's name.
Mom! Grandpa is not my dad!
You shut up. Keep quiet. Why would you talk to your mother like that? Have you lost it? Have you?
I'm sorry.
You don't argue with me.
Grandma, mom is back.
Yes, I can see.
And she bought me my favorite yogurt and biscuits.
Oh, good. And I hope you said thank you to mom.
Yes, I did.
Good afternoon, mom. Good afternoon, my dear. How was work today?
Good. Go to your room, Ibuka. See you later.
Are you alright? Mommy,
what did you tell my son?
Chukwu Ibuka.
Yes.
Something like what?
You told him that you were going to tell him about his father.
That boy is character. So he has told you already.
But mommy, why would you do such a thing? Why would you?
Wait a minute. Is that why your face is like this?
Is it not enough? Mother!
Do maybe. Listen. There are certain things you must not overlook or take for granted. I was happy the day you told me that you met with Ibuka's father. Your son is very intelligent and he has been asking questions about his father. You needed to hear the kind of questions he was throwing at me this afternoon.
So what exactly are you saying in essence? I don't understand.
Reconcile with Ibuka's father. Yes. It is true I have not met him. But I have this strong conviction that he will make a good father and a good husband to you.
Mother, I had a very hectic day. I am not in the mood for this conversation. I'm obviously not in the mood for it.
He does not even understand that whatever I am doing is for her own good.
Yeah. So how is your father? I hope you've gone to see him today.
Silver!
Yeah. Okay, I just need you to calm down. I'm sure he'll be fine. Oh well, no, I didn't go to the office today. I've been home. You know what? I'll call you back, okay? Alright. Okay, bye. Yes, what is it?
Is that Prince?
Yes, that is Prince.
You have a visitor.
Who?
Ifeanyi.
Sandra, please, just go back to him. Tell him I said I do not want to see him.
Sis, come on. Ifeanyi has done nothing wrong to you.
Oh, you're very sure he has done nothing wrong to me. Be mindful of what you say. And don't say things you are not sure about.
Sis, please. He just wants to talk. I'm begging you.
Oh, well, since you are in the mood of begging, I am begging you also. Go back to Prince. Beg him. Tell him I said I do not want anything to do with him. It is over between us. Please.
Come on, sis. Is it because of Prince? Sis, please, I just need you to go outside there and talk to him.
Well, I'm not in the mood to go out there and talk to him. Just let me be. As you can see, I was on the phone before you got here. What is this?
That would be a very big mistake. Just talk to him. Just 1 minute. Please, sis.
1 minute. Just now.
Is she sleeping?
No, she's not sleeping. Here she is.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
Why have you been rejecting my calls? I'm here to see you.
You're here to see me.
If I isn't it obvious that I don't want anything to do with you?
Sis, take it easy.
In whichever manner that I've wronged you, can you just forgive me? Let's talk things out.
There is nothing to sort out. Whatever we shared, it's over. And please stop coming here to look for me.
Sylvia. Sylvia.
Please, I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's all right. There's nothing to worry about. I know how to sort out things with her, okay? Thank you very much.
I'm sorry about
that. It's all right. It's okay.
Silva is going to regret this.
How are you? Yeah, sorry.
Is this late Ikefor's house?
Yes, this is late Ikefor's house.
Do my best for the ride.
Okay, I don't know where to go. Come on, sir.
Hold on. See, I want you to do me a favor, okay?
Favor?
Yeah.
Favor, what? Okay, I don't know the place on that. We are good. Alright.
See, there is more to come to you.
No problem, sir.
If you can give me all the information I need.
I will deliver.
Good boy.
I will deliver. Thank you, sir.
I'll see you, eh?
Alright. We are good.
I said, who was that?
Miss Road. No,
Miss Road. My friend, lock this gate. Let's
go.
I'm in love with one and the other have my key. Yeah. Hey, somebody tell me what to do. Yeah. Because I'm stuck in the middle, I don't know where to go. Hey, there are two women in my life, oh. I'm in love with one and the other have my child. Hey, somebody tell me what to do. Hey, yeah. Because I'm stuck in the middle, I don't know where to go. I don't know. Hey, should I tell Silva to go? Should I tell you maybe? Should I marry the bottom?
Hello.
Good evening, Dr. Dumebi. How are you?
I'm fine, and you? Good evening.
I am actually calling to check up on you.
You have done well, thank you.
You're welcome. So I was wondering if we can see, at least, you know, get to talk, catch up.
Well, I do not think that will be possible because I'm very busy right now.
As I know, but at least you can create our time to see a long-time friend, at least.
Ngumi, I'm afraid. I can't make it. I'm so busy.
Look, please, Dumebi, we really need to talk. It's important to me. I didn't want us to have that conversation in your office.
Okay. Do not worry yourself. I'll have to think about it and then I'll get back to you.
Okay, should I call you or will you call me?
Do not worry. I'll call you.
Okay then. I'll be expecting your call.
Yeah, good night. How are you, sis?
Fine, darling. That was Himka's father.
Oh, really?
What was he saying?
He wants to have a date with me tomorrow. Honestly, Silva, I'm confused. Each time he talks to me, I keep recalling the past memories and everything. I honestly do not want to hurt Charles. He's a nice person.
I know. And I understand. Oh. It's Prince. I've been calling him. His line has been busy.
All right, go ahead and talk to me. Let me get something.
Okay.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, hello. How are you?
Your line has been busy.
Yeah, doll. I was on call with a friend.
Okay. So how is your father?
It's getting better. How's your family?
Well, everyone is fine. Prince, I need to talk to you. Something very important. It's been bothering me. Is it okay if I come to your place tomorrow?
Okay. Okay then, tomorrow.
All right then. Good night.
You're welcome. Good night. Should I tell you maybe to go? Should I marry the both of them? Or should I leave the both of them?
He's my daddy. He's my daddy. He's my daddy! No! He's my daddy! He's my daddy! He's my daddy! He's my daddy!
What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Open your eyes!
Mom, good morning.
Good morning. You were screaming. What's the problem?
A man came to me.
A man came to you?
Yes, Mom. He was telling me he's my father. And he stopped me from going to see him.
A man came to you and I stopped. Listen, my son. It was just a dream you had. It's not reality, okay?
Okay.
Alright, do not stress yourself. You have to get up now. Brush your teeth. Freshen so you don't get late for school. Yeah.
Enter the bathroom.
This boy is really getting me scared these days. A man came to him in his dream and saying he's his father. The same period Gonaire just returned from America. My goodness. What is really going on?
What must I have done to Sylvia that has stopped her from picking my calls? Huh? I don't understand this. Something must have prompted this sudden change of mind. And I will not rest until I find out.
Who be that?
What are you doing in my house?
Oh, Ify, I came to see you. I want us to talk.
You want us to talk about what? Haven't I told you not to bother me? Huh? I told you I'm in a serious relationship. What is all this for?
Ify, but this was not what you told me at the initial time.
What did I tell you? Oh yes, I met you in the club. We had fun together that night. After then, we parted ways. And I told you I don't want to go into any sort of relationship. So the next thing you did was to stress my house through my friend. Huh?
Ify, have you forgotten what you told me that made me allowed you to touch me? Have you forgotten?
I've not forgotten anything. I wasn't drunk. I knew everything that happened that night. Okay? Stop forcing yourself on me.
Ify, you told me you loved me, that you would want me to be your woman. Have you forgotten? Why are you denying me now? Why all this? Please, I want you to give me a listen and ears. What you're doing to me, it's not fair. You're breaking my heart. Ify, please. Please. Oh, please. I'm begging you. Please, you're breaking my heart. Please.
Will you leave my house right now?
Huh?
Leave my house, please. Just leave. Go, 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 please.
Ify, you can't send me out of your house. That's not fair. We're talking about emotions here.
Are you instructing me on what to do?
No.
Will you get up? Just leave. Leave my house.
Ify, please. Okay.
Hey, hey.
Please, whatever that I've done to you, I want you to forgive me. Please.
Come and take this thing away, please.
Bye. Nobody should touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Get out.
Ify, please. Don't touch me. Ify. Don't touch me. I'll go fight, but don't touch me, please.
Go now.
Fine. Please, don't move. Get out. No, Adam. Good night. No,
nah,
when I go there like manga like
this. Hey! Yes, dear. Where did you do the assignment?
Mm-hmm. You will do the assignment when you get home.
Can you?
There's no space for you to start doing it here. Because I know who you are, you're just going to turn around the whole place. Who is there? Who is that? Come in.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. Oh, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm fine.
What's your name?
My name is Ebuka.
Ibukara, you're such a smart kid. How are you, Doc?
I'm fine, I'm very much fine. Just have a seat, please. Ibuka, please. You have to be without a blessing at the reception.
Yeah,
ma'am. Alright, my lady.
Alright, see you.
See you.
Thank you very much. Is your guy in?
No, dey. He's not around.
Can I wait for him? He's aware I'm coming.
Call him on phone. Call him.
What exactly do you want from us, Igonaya? I've told you, I can never come back to you again. Never. Just leave me be.
Well, maybe that is impossible. I cannot let you go. I still love you.
Hmm. I see.
Hello? Oh, okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, see you later then. Alright, bye. So
what?
There is nothing to talk about anymore. You heard me loud and clear. I'm no longer interested.
I've been meaning to ask, who is the smart kid that just left here not quite long? Who is that boy?
You know, before you got in here, I was preparing to go out to have lunch. So I want to leave now. Excuse me.
Well, I know you're trying to dodge the answer. I know that boy is my boy.
Oh no, he's not. He's not your son. He's not.
Okay, don't say that. Of course we know he's my son. Said really sorry for keeping you waiting. Are you okay? Okay. Cheers. Long life and prosperity. So you said you wanted us to talk.
Yes, I did.
Okay, more ears.
I need you to tell me the truth. Are you seeing another woman?
Where is that coming from? Is that why your face is like this?
Yes. Listen, this has been on my mind. You hardly take my calls. This is not you. This is not the same man I met. I need you to, I mean, tell me something different because I don't get this.
Well, you know, I've been going through a lot. My father and so on. I've explained these things to you. My father's condition has been giving me so much concern. But soon, all of this will end. At least he'll be discharged tomorrow.
You didn't tell me you were going to the hospital to see your father. I would have gone with you.
I didn't want to bother you. There's no point. He will be discharged tomorrow. As for the calls, it's just because of all of that. It's okay. Yeah.
Mommy, are you alright?
Mommy, I'm fine.
Your son came to my room and told me about one good uncle that visited you today in the office.
Hi.
boy is becoming something else. I mean, why does he always talk like an adult? I think it's time I taught him how to tame his tongue. What is wrong with him?
No, Dumebi.
There's nothing wrong with that. Oh. He's just a kid.
He's not, he just talks too much, mommy.
It's okay. By the way, have you seen Ebuka's father lately?
He's the good uncle he told you about.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Mommy, I'm not really myself. Honestly, I've been thinking before you got in here. He's so desperate. He wants me back. But, I don't
know. No. There is no but. Do maybe accept him.
Mommy.
Yes. If not for any other thing, but for the sake of your son. Thank God he's still single.
Mommy, what about Charles? He already proposed to me. What do I tell him?
That one is not the problem.
Oh, mommy.
Yes. We'll find a way and explain things to him.
Mommy, it's not easy.
Trust me. You won't regret it.
I came to see you. I want us to talk.
You want us to talk about what? Haven't I told you not to bother me? Huh? I told you I'm in a serious relationship. What is all this for?
Ify, but this was not what you told me at the initial time.
What did I tell you? Oh yes, I met you in the club. We had fun together that night. After then, we parted ways. And I told you I don't want to go into any sort of relationship. So the next thing you did was to stress my house through my friend. Huh?
Ify, have you forgotten what you told me that made me allow you to touch me? Have you forgotten?
I've not forgotten anything. I wasn't drunk. I knew everything that happened that night. Okay? Stop forcing yourself on me.
If you told me you loved me, that you would want me to be your woman, have you forgotten? Why are you denying me now? Why all this? Please, I want you to give me a listening ears. What you're doing to me, it's not fair. You're breaking my heart. Ify, please. Oh, please, I'm begging you. Please, you're breaking my heart. Please.
Will you leave my house right now?
Huh?
Leave my house, please. Just leave. Go, please.
Ify, you can't send me out of your house. That's not fair. We're talking about emotions here.
Are you instructing me on what to do?
No.
Will you get up? Just leave my house.
Ify, please. Okay.
Hey.
Please, whatever that I've done to you, I want you to forgive me. Please.
Come and take this thing away, please.
Madam. Nobody should touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Get out.
Ify, please. Don't touch me. Ify. Don't touch me. I'll go fight, but don't touch me, please.
Go now.
Fine. Please don't go home like that! Get out!
No, I don't. Ifani is playing with fire. He thinks he can use and dump me just like that. As if I am a dog by the roadside. He never knew he was in a serious relationship. When he took me to the hotel, slept with me. I am not going to take it at all. I won't take it. I won't take it. Oh, you finally, you must pay.
Baby girl. Baby,
I went to that idiot's house. He threw me out of his house. That fool threw me out of his house.
Again? Oh. This guy is wicked.
He has stepped on my toes and I am not going to take it. I won't take it at all. Ah, I go show on a street babe be now. Eh? He get ready for head.
Fine. Babe, that guy needs to
be dated. But I told you now, babe, I told you. I told you that night not to go with him. But he insisted on going. Now look what has come out of it. He has to pay. Ifeanyi. Hey, this guy they play with fire.
Ifeanyi cannot use and dump me. No, 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 no. It won't happen.
It won't happen.
It won't happen at all. He was just saying some rubbish like, he is in a serious relationship.
Really?
Like, I don't understand. I'm not in a serious relationship. Hey, hey, hey. I don't know serious. No!
He didn't remember he was in a serious relationship before he when he got into his
what he was doing. No, he didn't remember.
Hey.
He did not.
Otola.
He was promising me heaven and earth.
To understand how this picture got to Prince's house. To maybe took this picture about 8 years ago.
Sis, you're back.
Yes, sir.
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm fine.
Okay. Ebuka has finally met his father today.
Wait a minute. Did the young man come here?
She said no. The baby was with Ebuka in the office where he visited. And she also said that she was marveled at the way Ebuka behaved when he met the man, as if he knew him before.
Did she tell Ebuka that the young man is his father?
She didn't say. No, I'm not sure. Do you even know what? I think the man is really pressing so hard to marry Dumebiu.
Come on. You know that is not even possible. Dumebiu is already engaged to Charles.
Yes, I know. But I can't really say. It's really serious though. Really serious.
That's why I put this picture in here.
Are you dating Prince?
What did you just say?
I asked a simple question. Are you dating Prince?
Is this some sort of joke or what?
Of course it is not a joke. You maybe tell me, how did this picture get to Prince's house?
Prince's house?
Yes.
This picture? I don't understand you, my sister.
Okay, listen. The last thing I want you to do right now is pretend. Please just come out with the truth and tell me already. I mean, say the truth. How did your picture get to Prince's house?
No, Silva. You are the one who should tell me the truth. What are you talking about? This picture you have in here is mine. And it was taken 8 years ago. So what exactly are you doing with my picture? Where did you get it from?
What is the problem here?
See, Mr. Troglu, I was just here on my own. Silva came up with this picture, saying that she got it from Prince's house. Asking me what the picture is doing there. I don't even know who the prince is. I have never met him. I don't know who he is. So what are you talking about?
You know exactly what I am talking about. And what I'm trying to understand is why you were shouting. I asked you a simple question. This right here is your picture. How did it get to Prince's house?
Silva, did you ask Prince about that picture?
Oh, well, I did not. Because I am suspecting that my sister right here is dating Prince.
Oh no, Silva. You're way bigger than this. Do not belittle yourself. I mean, do not allow me to see you as a fool.
Oh yeah. Jumebi, this is the last time I will take another insult from you again. I won't stand there and watch you insult me.
No, I will insult you. As a matter of fact, you are a bigger fool to have thought in this little head of yours that I have something to do with a man I have never met. What is wrong with you?
Maybe I'm warning you.
No, you won't warn me.
I am warning you.
You will not then warn me.
I am warning you.
You will not warn me.
I am warning you.
What is wrong with you?
Hey,
what
are you doing, man?
What is going
on?
Oh,
God. Mother, please, with whatever you hold dear, warn your daughter. Warn you, maybe, else I will deal with her messes.
You will do nothing. What I mean, nothing. Absolutely nothing. You can't do anything.
Listen, please, just calm down. What is the problem?
Mother, nobody should tell me to calm down. I am not going to calm down. I will keep quiet. Tell her to tell me the truth. How did her picture get to my fiancé's house? Everybody's acting like I'm sounding crazy, but I know what I'm saying. How did this picture get to my fiancé's house?
But of course you are sounding crazy. And that is why I will not stop calling you a big fool.
You still haven't told me what you're doing with my picture. Where did you get this picture of mine from? Mother, warn her. Ask her where she got my picture from. I will not take any rubbish from her.
What will you say?
Shut up, Silva.
What is wrong with you? You started this nonsense.
I started what? You were here the whole time she was insulting me and you said nothing. And now you're asking me to shut up? Why? I won't take this. All I want is for her to explain to me, just a simple explanation, how this picture got to my fiance's house.
Let me have that picture.
By the way, who is your fiance? The one that gave you an appointment and disappointed you?
Not disappointed. Silva, just calm down so we can settle this amicably.
I don't want to calm down. I just want her to explain to me how her picture got to my fiance's house. And mother is standing here supporting her.
Oh no, Silva, don't even go there because it is not over yet. If you don't give me a satisfactory explanation on how that picture got into your hands, I swear I'm going to take this up from here.
So you're
going to
take it up?
Yes!
See this whole thing you're doing? This whole thing is a charade. It's a camouflage and you know it.
Now listen, Silva.
Listen! When you saw this picture at Prince's house, did you ask him how it got there?
I did not.
Oh, you see, mother? You didn't! And you were here blabbing over a man? What is wrong with you? See, mother, this daughter of yours is nothing but a blatant liar. I am telling you, do not be surprised that the prince of a guy might not even know anything about this picture. And she's here making troubles. Now listen, you have to go and bring that prince face to face. We'll have to talk about this. Yes, we'll have to.
Yes, that is exactly what we are going to do. Invite him here. Let him come and clear himself.
Yes, so tomorrow, if you don't do that, there will not be peace in this house.
Silver, you should have taken it easy with Skinny.
Oh, please just shut up. I am the one who is warm-tempered, right? You all are supporting Dumebi because I am not your sister. It's fine. It's good. I don't have a problem with that.
Why is everyone treating me this way? Everyone is against me for a case I know Dumebi is at fault. How is it even possible? If she is not dating Prince, what was her picture doing in his house? I need an explanation. Someone needs to tell me what is going on. Silver, you're not sleeping. You want me to sleep? How would I sleep when everyone is ganging up against me in this house? Silver, no one is ganging up against you. Please. I know exactly what you're trying to do. You're trying to defend everybody in this house. And I know why things are like that. I mean, I came back to this house with a report that I found Dumebi's picture in my fiancé's house, and not even one person. Nobody said a word. I just want to leave this family, focus on my own family. I just have my life. Silver, don't talk like that. Please. We are still one family. Yes. We are? No, we are not. And I know why things are like this. We don't need to deceive ourselves. Please, just stop crying. Just... Please. Please. I just want to be left alone. Please.
Oh my God. And I have two women in my life. What kind of confusion is this? Why didn't I meet Dumebi first? She has my son. I just don't know how I'm going to explain this to Silva. I love her too. But I can't marry two wives. What do I do now?
Thinking, I've been wondering, how did my picture get to that guy's house? I mean, how? Someone I don't know, someone I've never met. We do not have any relationship. So how did he come about my picture? Mommy, I honestly think Silva is up to something.
You know what? No matter what her plan is, she must tell us how she came about your picture.
Mommy, that is exactly what I'm saying.
Silva is frustrated. She's looking for whom to blame for Prince's disappointment.
Let's wait for him to come here and clear himself.
Wait for who? That one. Let's forget about that one. He is not really what Silva said he is.
Silva did what?
Have you greeted me this morning?
I greeted you already this morning. Well, but this is not the first time we're seeing today.
How dare you talk to me in that manner? Are you crazy?
What did I do to you? I already greeted you this morning. Why did you have to slap me?
And I will slap you again if you don't take time. Are you crazy? Eh? Now listen. You have today
to tell me how you came about my daughter's picture.
Yes. Mom!
Mom, what?
Do you know what she did?
Whatever thing she did, you shouldn't have slapped her.
You shut up. Do you need your own slap?
Joseon.
You shut up, Joseon.
You are Joseon!
It's
Joseon,
Apple. You know
what? Whatever she might have done, you have to slap her.
So Sandra is not supporting him.
Mama, if I slap you, mind you, you will turn red.
Mom, you did well. You're going to go.
Baby, you didn't on the TV. You're crying. What is wrong with you? I'm talking to you. What is it?
I have a feeling you will break my heart.
Break your heart? How?
Who is the woman in your life?
There you go again. Which woman?
Please, I don't need you to lie to me. Just tell me the truth. Who are you seeing?
Seriously, you need to stop thinking negatively. Who is feeding you with such lies?
Nobody is feeding me with any lies. I saw it myself.
What is she talking about? I hope she didn't take that picture.
I don't know how I'm going to tell him that I stole a picture from his house. No. I can't tell him about it.
Baby, seriously, if this is a joke, you need to stop it.
It's not a joke. I know exactly what I am saying.
What are you saying? I mean, I have introduced you to my father. My family knows you. If not for the accident he had, I would have been to your house to see your mother. What else do you want? Didn't that prove a point to you that I love you and I want to marry you?
I'm just scared. I'm losing everything. My family. My sanity. I don't want to lose you.
Well, I think it's because you're thinking a whole lot lately. You have to free your mind. Yeah, you really have to. Let me get you something to drink. That will help you. Hey, cheer up.
Yeah.
All right. Hey,
there are two women in my life, yeah. I'm in love with one and the other have my key.
Who was that?
A lady, she used to come here.
A lady brought a letter.
Yes, sir.
Let me have it.
Yes, sir.
Come go. You might think you are smart, but someone else is smarter.
I'm not the type you can beat me up. You have done this smart for. Expert man too. Everyone of us must make the fruit of ease of our labor.
No name, eh? She's playing a fast one.
Babe.
Yes?
Do you know this lady in question?
Oh, I don't know her. But that's not a problem at all. Yeah.
All I need is information. Oh yes. Inquiries.
Who is that?
The fool is calling. Bastard. Don't pick it.
Idiot.
Fool.
But girl, what do you think?
I think you must have gotten your message.
Definitely. Definitely.
You know what? When I'm done with him, he will never try this rubbish with anybody again. In his next life, that's if he has any. He will never mess with any other girl. Must I go with you?
It's not even a single one. He's calling again.
Let him call till he gets tired.
She's the one is now important. For real. I mean, more to go.
But seriously, babe, can I just stay home, please? Let me just stay home. And
let's just go to the supermarket and pick something. Babe, I beg, move the go now.
I'll only go with your condition.
What condition?
You shop for me too.
Ha! This girl, don't worry, I'll shop for you. Hey, you know what? Hey, you get your money. I'll shop for you.
Since you're shopping for me, I'm going with nothing.
I'll shop for you, girl. They're not gonna eat your money.
I won't be able to eat the end.
Are you okay? Listen, I don't want to go all over this again. I have already explained the situation of things to you. All you need to do is to just understand with me. Yeah, I disappointed you, but I'm sorry about that. I can continue.
I can see you are hell-bent in destroying my life. Tell whoever that is advising you that he or she is endangering your life. Because nobody triumphs my calamity and remain the same. Yes. If you think I can leave you for another man, you are making a very big mistake. You better have everything.
Is this a threat or what? Are you threatening me?
Don't allow me to do what both of us will regret.
What's the meaning of this rubbish? Now get out of my office.
Maybe if I can't have you, nobody can.
Charles, leave my office. Take this thing and get out! What nonsense!